We all know a dog is a man's best friend, but the bond between canines is just as tight, apparently. Here's the proof. This morning in New York, a dog was hit by a car on a major highway, but when police tried to rescue him, his friend and protector wouldn't let anyone near. You can see that. Police finally managed to get the injured dog off the road, but his buddy continued to block traffic. No word yet on how that dog fared.